to try that again. We're back. Subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, give us a like, give us a share, always give us a share, you know how that goes. And if you like what you see, don't forget, give us a comment. So let's get that off and let's get the window off because I don't need to see my face. I'm streaming. So what happened just then? I forgot to stream to Twitch. Can't be having that, can I? If I'm going to be internationally famous at some point. Cheers! Hold on.
He's the man they call the Stu Allen. Make some noise
here
for
we go.
Easy.
So, what's new in here? Right, new. I don't know what's new. Who's in? All these. Oh, there's my friends. Guys, everything's live.
Hey, yeah. Do you want to be my fuck face?
So I think these stars are like new places.
Yeah, speaking of the sniper.
Not that many people in, is it? Well, not that many people who know me. Guys, I'm just waiting for this Discord to load up. On there.
Here we go, we got that flow, we kick it up, we lose control, we jump in the back, we on that road, it's not top of the move, it's not
top of the move, it's not top of the move, right, I don't think we're brave enough to do one of these. Oh, should we try one? Right, I'm getting cocky straight out the gate. I'm gonna go a rescue mission in the fucking dark.
Yeah, you lot look wicked. Keep the noise coming, yeah, keep it coming.
Yeah. Okay. It's pitch dark. So you know. Let's see what our options are. Oh, we need to be turning that music off in game. Getting on my nerves!
Shout out to the balcony crew up there!
Why did you do that? Why did you do that? Oh, do you know what? I should nip the soil really well. That's doing that. I'll be back now.
See you bounce! Stu Allen wants to see you bounce!
Hold on, we're nearly there. One more. Where am I going? Hey Google. Turn off corridor lights. Right, got that sorted. That sorted, yes. Still not loaded. Oh my daddy. Right, we've got Pookie. Playing Elite Dangerous. Someone else. Playing Metal. What's Metal? I don't even know who's that. Not much going on. It's us. Okay, I need to find a bloody... Oh, you dick! It's gone off again. Don't you dare decrease. No, turbines are alright. Alright, so what we do need to do is get into settings and get the noise, the music off. Because for some reason the music's come on and we don't like music in games. Music selection, colour what? No, get off. Look, see, I never turn music on. Why do you keep doing things to me? You're such a bizarre game. Like, shut up. No, whatever. Honestly, I've never known a game like this. You quit out, go back in, and then it updates itself just to something completely random. Right. Have we got lights on? Well, let's get off the runway quick before we get smashed into. So let's find a mission. Nearby farmyard, nearby golf, anywhere? No, nearby map. I don't think there's anybody. Can we do that? Nearby road. 1 to 3 kilometers. Dispatch. Right. Where's the accident scene? Hold on. That's me with my right foot. That's making me turn. I want to get off the airport. Do you know what? I'm just too close to myself. That's why I'm too heavy on the foot. That's better. Now, hold on. No. Stop. Just give me a minute while I get familiarized. Right, wait. Fly to the scene of the accident. Oh, where's the fucking? Where am I going? Right, get out of there, out the flight path anyway. Jesus, we're gonna cause a bloody crash here. Let's get out. I'm climbing, I'm moving. switch to hoisting? What? I haven't even found an accident yet. Map. Nearby road accident. 1 to 3 miles. It's showing me. You're seeing the same thing I'm seeing. I'm roughly trying to keep this stable with my feet as we're talking. Right, once.
H145 Yankee Papa Echo, leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
So location on PC.
Liverpool Tower H145.
No, Delta, not there.
Papa Echo frequency change. Liverpool approach H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo is type H145 3 miles northeast of Liverpool, 2,600 feet. Request flight following.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo Liverpool approach.
Do you know what? It's not giving me. Restart. Go back. It's not giving me the route I'm supposed to be going to. Do you get me? It's usually like there's a purple line and it says like follow that type of thing. Let's get back in. It has just downloaded another 10 gigabytes of information, so maybe some of that's just like threw it all out. I don't know.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo ready at runway 27, departing straight out.
Right. They're fine. I'm flying into the wind. Engines are on. Doors open. I haven't got no doors open. Shut. Shut. Yeah, all doors are shut. Here's the map. I want to be put brighter. All them to high, we'll look up, we're all right on the graphics. So no, yes, no, I don't know where any farmyards are. But I'm in rescue. It's mapping it. Come on. I wonder if it's because I'm in Liverpool Airport that it won't let me do it. There you go, see there's purple there! Right, so it's behind us. Jesus, I know when it said 1 to 3 miles, I'm expecting a little bit of distance. Not like literally right behind me. Hold on. Okay, right, we're going. Are we going? Right, it's only right behind us. So, little bit of pedal. Oh. Bit too much pedal, as they say. I'm going around that way anyway. No, Amy, Amy. Get off the flight path. Get over there. Oh, this is going to be a disaster. I can't see anything. The spotlights from the studio are shining in my eye. Oh my god. Well, I'm literally right on top of it. Where the hell is it? Right, it's on my left hand side. Have I got my spotlights on? Don't crash. Will you stop doing that? Oh, there's going to be an accident. I need to find out where my light is. Accidents will just have to wait for a second. Hold on. Searchlight, that's what I'm looking for. So, back to the map. In that one. Right, so. Where's my purple line gone? Why have you stolen my purple line? I don't understand. Chat? Where's my purple line gone? This is sketch. No wonder I stress. How can I switch to hoisting? I don't know where the crash site is. Crew is being hoisted down. How can you hoist me? That's just bollocks. Absolute bollocks. I'm not even having it. Don't know what the game's playing at. There was no purple line. I was supposed to fly somewhere, but that was purple line. That's just... maybe a bit off more than I can chew flying in the dark. So let's get flying in the daylight. At least we could see something there. What a fadaddle faff that was. crew is being hoisted down. It didn't even tell me where the X was, so how did I know where the crash site was? Stupid. Right, let's... It didn't look that bright when I was there. Right, let's find somewhere in the daylight. Make life a little bit easier. Who's over there? What? Gypsy boy. No, can't see him online. I'm always over there, aren't I? Let's go this side. Oh, should we go? Somewhere down here. Where's that funky airport? You know, the St. Marian's, is it? If I get it. That's like a secondary school somewhere. That's not it. St. Martin's? Martin. No, that's funny. You know what airport I'm looking for? Not the one where you see on blue tube. The one where you see them planes take off and they're dead close to the runway. That's the what? What? Right, we've got it. So it's STMAAR. What? I think that's the one. Princess Juliana International Airport. I think that's the one. Isn't there like a road behind here? I think that's it. I genuinely think that's it. Yeah, look, Princess Juliana International Sim. No wonder I couldn't find it. Right, so we're in the Caribbean. Cha-cha-cha, cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha, it's cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha is not even Caribbean, is it? Okay, let's just get in. Please give me my purple line. Don't be a noob. That's the airport, definitely.
Echo at runway 10, ready for departure, straight out departure.
Yeah. Yay, we can see what we are doing. So I don't need to have my lights on. Because we're in the daytime. We've got landing lights, strobe lights, anti-collision beacons, nav lights. Don't need all them on. Okay. Autopilot. Yeah. Doors. Everything's closed. Cool. We are looking fine. Mission. Library. nearby mountain accidents? Should we go with that? Well, I'm surrounded by mountains. So let's do that one. Yeah, look, see? Cool. Yeah. Okay, put it on there. Hold on, let me just, hold on. You change view to bottom camera. Oh, look at me. You think I'd have flew this before, wouldn't you? I know I need to put terrain on there. That's terrain, and I need to change that so I can see weather coming in. So I've got a camera looking down onto the runway. I've got a camera looking forward, and then I just need to change this to engines, which is, if I'm not mistaken, one of these two. No. There you go. Oh shit, look, someone's going to take off. Right, hold on, let me get out of here then. Let's dip down over the sea. It always takes a minute just to get your feet sorted. And then you're out. And away we go!
06, follow the generic on final. Wind 104 at 3. Clear to land runway 10. Runway 10, windward 806.
So, straighten up. I think it's taken us to that. It is, it's over here somewhere.
Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo frequency change.
That's it.
Juliana approach H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo is type H145 2 miles northwest of Juliana 2500 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo Juliana approach. Squawk 463.
It's literally beneath me. I thought it was going all the way over there.
Squawk 463. H145,
right, so
Echo.
We'll have to come back down. I thought it was going over there to that island.
Yankee Papa Echo radar contact 2 miles northwest of Juliana, 3,100 feet. Clear through the Charlie airspace.
Clear through the Charlie airspace, H145, Yankee Papa Echo.
You never really nose dive into the water unless you know what you're doing, otherwise it'll be deceptively and
maximum
then it'll come
speed.
Up. There we are. Smoke is us. I don't want to pick up too much speed because that means I'll have to scrub it off as I get there. Oh my god! What was that? So I want to come in along the shoreline rather than over that mountain. Let's get down a bit. Not me, or my GPU, CPUs, everything's fine. It's the game, it's just like that, because it's online, remember, it's taking everybody else's information, so someone with shitty lag will cause you problems. It's one star turning. My days. So there's no landing pad. Okay. Let me switch to Houston. Oh no. Stop. No. I need that one. Right. Stabilize with ground. See, it's not locking. It's not getting ground to hover because there's no ground. I'm on a hill. Right, we'll have to come in up someone's drive then, seeing as you're getting like that. If you can see this like driveway going up to the house, I'm trying to get over that. So I'll get the buffer off the ground and it should stabilize the helicopter. It's because it's arguing with itself between the difference in ground level. Come on. What a stupid place to camp. Look at him on the roof. Right, stay. Stay. Oh my God, I'm like a ballerina. Well, cruise down. No, just stay there. Look, if I take my hand off, it just moves. Oh, guys, over there. Oh, my God, stay still. Do you know what it is? It's because I'm right on the edge of a hill. The wind's blowing up the hill. I'm blowing the aircraft off. Look, see, it's moving me again. So you can see in the middle where it says dehype, see the GTCH? It's still having a mess about with itself. I wonder if it'll stabilize if I go over here. Come on, stabilize. I'm trying to hover. Do you not see? I'm trying to hover. Oh my God, we got them. Okay, nearby hospital. We got them! Girls and boys, we got them! Get off. Wasn't that just a faff? Right, I can barely see where I'm going. Let's get back to that. Pull back them engines. So lesson learned there then is don't try and hover at the side of a mountain that goes like that, because the wind blowing up the mountain's blowing you everywhere. Oh, I'm gonna go too fast. So let's get, keep airspeed and keep altitude. Now, are you shitting me? Where's the fucking hospital? On that island in front of us, okay. I suppose. So let's turn on to that. I suppose in the Caribbean it's probably about right, isn't it? You know, it's not really like round the corner, like where I live. That should line up like that. So we've got altitude, airspeed, and switch on heading, and it'll fly itself. Trust me, watch. I'll go to the toilet. It'll maintain its airspeed, which is 120-ish. Yeah, 115, 120. Maintain altitude, which is just over 1,000 feet. And I'm heading that way. Are we getting good? Are we going? Have we veered off course much? Oh, wrong mouse. Doesn't look like we have. But we're definitely going to that island, aren't we? Excuse me. Engines are on peak, are the 7071? I think they are. Don't switch the engine off whenever you do, you numpty. Yep, level flight. Weather is perfect, there's nothing showing on the weather. Maintaining speed, maintaining altitude. And over there is where we are. Engines are looking a bit stressed there, aren't they? They should be in the green. Well, we're only doing 110%, aren't we, if anything? I must say though, I did think it was going to give us. The hospital a lot like nearer. But I suppose it's like having a Telsa, isn't it? With like auto drives, it's like auto flash to some extent. It'll just keep flying like this till it runs out of fuel. Right, let's just have a look inside, because wasn't there an update here that I needed to do? View vision available, please update from EMS.com. Okay. How's our patient back there? Is he okay? George? Yeah. Oh, so you don't know. That's Frank. Frank helped me. You're alright, Frank? Put a grin on. George? Laughing. Still haven't given you a name, have we? Someone say Timothy. Done anything about them, which is what I keep saying about rave music. You're as cold as ice, you really need to sacrifice your love. Oh, I've got a whistle, remember?
Squawk 0364 H145 Yankee Papa Echo.
H145 Yankee Papa Echo radar contact 13 miles east of Tango November Charlie Sierra 1000 feet. Altimeter 29.97.
Roger H145 Yankee Papa Echo.
Told you we had a whistle. So we need that. So what I know, what you can see. So that's our main technical display. Like, you know, like you get speedometers in a car, rev counters. This sort of gives me all that. So I've got altitude hold on. I've got heading hold. That's the helicopter's maintaining itself. And I've got airspeed, how fast we're going. So our airspeed is 140. With the variation, which is that arrow, and it'll give you the variation there by knots. Do you see the way that fluctuates? That's because wind fluctuates in the real world. So we've got live weather switched on. So that's what that lines up with. That's our horizon. And it'll tell you whether or not we're 5 degrees up, 5 degrees below. And that's why she's dipping up and down. Like when you go on holiday and like you're playing and you go, woo, that's what that's doing. Maintaining beat. And this is our weather map. So it's telling me that the wind's blowing from, I don't know which is north, southeast. No, the wind's blowing towards me at 98 miles an hour. There, but I've got a wind shear on the left-hand side. Left. Wind on the left, blowing right. I think that's right. I'm definitely flying into the wind. That's what that means. Which is always good for a helicopter. It means you use less power, less fuel, and it maintains the height. What else can we tell you? The landing lights, I haven't got any on. Clock.
Shout out to Jade and Danielle on the
21st. I just tell you the nominal time.
Shout out to the Woodhouse crew. Yeah.
They also send different things, different displays. That's our map over there that you can see our engines. So we start. That's your torque for left and right engine. So you're normally about 70-73, that's optimal speed. Engine temperature. As long as you keep that below 800, you should be alright. Fuel, it's on automatic at the moment, so it doesn't really run out. You can see the wind speed blowing against us again, which is always right. There's our total weight, our average weight. I think we're getting brought in.
119.6 H145 Yankee Papa Echo. Bradshaw approach H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo 1000 feet.
Actors, we're getting brought in.
Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo Bradshaw approach altimeter 29.97 continue as planned.
See, so we're on the perfect flight path in. So the air traffic control is communicating with the autopilot in the helicopter, so that's why you can hear I should really, now do you know what, hold on a minute, I've just thought of something. I should change the autopilot, because I always have it to a girl, and I should change it to a guy, because he's a guy sitting next to me, isn't he? Hold on, voices, 100%. I wonder if you can change them from in here. Discard, control options, radio. Maybe it's not going to give me. Maybe I have to change that before I come in the game. Might be. Real time online. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, I think we might have to change the voice when we're before we fly. Must be. Oh, we are. Avatar. Okay. Pilot avatar. No, we're default, aren't we, because of where we are. Language your system. It must be. But it was all girl power, wasn't it? So girl flying the plane, girl speaking, and then I realised, yeah. Let me just change the avatar. Has it got a girl avatar for the rescue mission? What do you think? But they're just like system generated ones, aren't they? Oh. No, we're in a rescue mitten, so rescue thingy bob. Oh. That's me! Civilian instructor? No. Okay. I think that's that island, so I think we're going to be somewhere just there on the horizon. I could hoist the person down. We may as well just land, haven't we? Chaff, don't say hoist. I can feel your fingers hitting the keyboards. So may I see if you're seeing this if I'm heating on? I know it's gonna cost me £1 billion put the heating on in Britain at the moment. But you know what? We're cold. And I can't just keep this room up because when I go out there to the bedroom it's bloody freezing.
Whistle crew, keep it coming! Let me hear the whistles!
that off button? Get off?
So how you feeling? Are you up for it tonight or what? This is Fiverr, you know?
There we go. There we go. I see, we stop asking about now and try and land this thing.
Yeah, the whistle crew sounding good.
Right, okay, so we need. No, it's not gonna give me. No, no, it's not. No need. Off, off, off. Over here somewhere. I don't like the way that iPad keeps going dark. Not really happy with that. Oh yeah, we've got orange smoke, look. So that's where we're landing there. Yeah. Wish us luck. Going in! Shoot you, get out the way! Get out the way! That's it! Start descending slowly, so we're at 1650. Just keep an eye on the engines. Speed's picking up, so let's level off again, drop some speed. As always, it's all so smooth on the coming in. It's the last 6 feet that gets me, honestly. Well, last 50 feet. I've got a feeling it's going to make me hoist in. I really got a feeling it's going to make me hoist in. Because I can't see where I'm landing. Look how cool the graphics are. There's my shadow on the ground. Oh my god. Now I think it's going to make me hoist in. So if it's going to make me hoist in, I need that open. Do not make me hoist in. Land at the site and place engine swaddle. Okay, so we are landing. Little bit of left pedal. I think I'm gonna land just on the right hand side of where that smoke is. Perfect speed's coming. I want to go where just this dark green thing is. I think we might be alright on this orange bit, to be honest. Not that far away, is it? Watch the rotors on these buildings. Was probably the best landing I've ever did. Told you we're getting better. Good. Oh, that's the wrong button. My mistake. My bad. All the lights went out.
For buttons.
No, seriously though, how cool was that? How cool was that? You shut the doors. Timothy's getting in. And we should have an all clear. Report. Are you proud? I'm not proud of that. I really am not proud of that. Right, so should we go big city? And we can try and land in buildings and stuff. I'm not proud of that. Shut your face. I'm not proud of that. So it's daytime, isn't it? That's got to be the smoothest landing I've ever done. Do you know what? It's just, I know what they say. It's just like you've got, it's like literally a balancing act. Just move this throttle, the stick, the pedals. It's like move them by like a hair's breadth. Literally. See, it'd be good if they had these things that I could do things with a helicopter. I just Let me. It's okay. Let's do Big City then. So we done that one, Saint Martin's. So that's the Big City. There's got to be one over here, hasn't there? No, I know there's a Big City over here. Not that stupid. San Francisco. Oh, we can go to the bridge, can't we? Oh, we've done that. We've done that before, haven't we? San Francisco Airport, and then we flew under the bridge. Bay Bridge. Yeah, we've done that. And then you got Alcatraz, which is no, that's not Alcatraz. That's Alcatraz. Remembered. That's bad, isn't it, that I remember where Alcatraz is? Ooh. Should we do one here then? Do you think? It's in the daylight anyway, isn't it? Look, it's quite busy here, isn't it? Oh my days. Come on, let's do that then. My God, there's loads of traffic here. Look at it. Oh well, and either way. What's new there then?
It's the noisemakers!
Raven, we need to find a mission. So, nearby golf course, barnyard, hospital. Nearby, should we do a road one? Come on, at least give me the purple thing so I know where I'm going. Sets up the mission, don't know where it's going to send me. I think that purple dot there is that person over there. Oh, here we go. Oh my god! After all that, it's literally over on my right hand side.
Okay.
What do you think the chances are it sends me like a billion miles away to go to the hospital? Some power? Some right pedal because we need to go around this way. It's literally right next to me. Oh my god! Guys, I'm gonna have to go over the water because I can't. That's a live runway. Oh my god, game, you're so bonkers. There's nothing coming, I can see there's nothing coming by the instruments. Someone must have well fucked up.
You know what, Vibralite? You are never going to see heaven if you are afraid of getting
hurt. Damn, look! No, 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 no. I'm behind you! Why are you waving over there? There's nobody there! Oh, that was my bad. I fucked up there. I was just too hard. Ridiculously close. That was just stupid.
So what are you saying?
What's happening to the rest of the airport? That looks like a... Oh, I thought that was like a badass. Oh, it looks like half a plane. Come on, Timothy. We're on the clock. He hacked some there, didn't he? Oh, look at that poor dude. He looked all messed up there, don't he? Oh, Timothy's got him! Hello, you, I'm over here. How much you want to change me, Ann? I bet you this sends me like 20 miles away to the hospital. There should be a hospital in the airport, let's be realistic. I'm serious. If you never go on Aldi, you'd want a hospital in the airport, wouldn't you? Just be like someone has a heart attack or something, you know? One of them emergencies when planes land. You know? Come on, Tim!
Shout out to Gaz on your 21st, yeah? There you go.
Right. What did I say about 20, 30 miles away, yeah? Remember it says locate nearby hospital? Fucking hell, look at that. It's not that bad. Okay, we can go with that. Everybody clear! Oh shit, I'm still in idle. I love the way it tells you!
You having a good time or what? Where's the noise by the light?
Engine speed back up. Here we go. Stop. Getting that balance right is just it. Right, releasing me left foot. Put a bit of right on because we're going around that way anyway. He naturally wants to go right, so I just need to release me right, pull back on the collective. As I was in red, now I'm in yellow. Bow the nose down. And so I start picking up speed. And away she goes.
United 1882, follow the generic on final. Wind 297 and 13.
That's twice across the live runway. My bad, sorry. I'm in, I've got an emergency. Pick up speed, that's it. Into the flag. So when she's low speed, the helicopter, there's lots of maneuvers that you have to do, but now I don't really have to touch the pedals because she'll just fly like an airplane. Literally, I only have to move the stick and the throttle. I'm not going that far, so we'll keep hands on. I was just going to say, I can detect them flying slightly sideways. That's an orientation thing, so when you learn to fly in the sim, you sort of know that you're crabbing across the area, so you have to like straighten yourself up. So right here. See, I'm in turbulence. So I'm flying straight. So I'll show you crabbing. Right, I'm still flying straight. but I'm crapping. You see? So what you have to do is straighten up.
Yeah, crap.
Which means reduce your foot.
Hotel
is in neutral.
Kind of stick.
There you go. Now I should sort of figure that out because of the landscape and the awareness of where I am in I was going to say space and time. Where I am in locale to everything else. There's someone else taking off. Just down there. But you can also figure it out by that because it'll tell you whether or not you're left, you're right. And whether or not you're tilting is dead. Didn't get blued.
Shout out to the original diehard breathers, just like myself.
That's me on the foot, so you can see my pedals be like beneath. Look,
now is the time.
They're absolutely neutral, and it's the wind that's blowing me. Some left pedaling, like, yeah, look, I can see that way. Put left pedaling. But what we should be doing is picking up speed because we're just going too slow. We're literally going into a hover. Oh, look at the people flying beneath us. Not really that high though, we're 4,000 feet.
Now is the time.
H145 Yankee Papa Echo contact NorCal approach on 124.4. Good day.
Going to 124.4 H145.
See where we are on the map. So we're somewhere out there. Start bringing it down. Got it. I can just about see one of them there. One of them is us, I think. Get esos. And we're coming down like that. We're getting good, aren't we? No, we are. Maintain the speed, still dropping altitude. And there's our smoke in front of us. Can you see it? Yeah, we're getting good. Do you know what? I'm even impressed with myself. Right, I need to start reducing this speed. So out. Keep engine as it is, and just lift the nose up and the speed will start scrubbing off. Shut that, don't need that. Keep an eye on altitude, 1400. I need to get the speed down. Get that nose up. Take forward speed out. And remember, as the speed goes out forward, you need to put the power back in because it's going to drop like a bomb. Drop like a rock. Not like a bomb. Wrong terminology. Oh shit, there we are. So we scrubbed off forward speed. We're stabilizing. Let's glide it in. Listen to that engine. 100 feet. And listen to her as well, because obviously she helps. Okay, get off the pedals. Needs to just fly away from the building. That's it, right. Focus on the landing bay. Aim for it. No, literally aim for it. Speed under 20, fantastic. Altitude, bring it down, bring it down. too much. Consider it towards the tail rotor. Come on. Now change the runway, runway. No. Panic. I just floored it. Panic just got the best of me. It really did. I thought, I'm that close to that building. I just knew it. Panic. Right, let me take off. Can't have that. Watch the blades. No. Shit. Fuck off! The difficulty is because you stabilize yourself to one point of reference, when you're spinning the helicopter round, your reference point's changing. See? Don't hit the building. Oh my god. Right, do you know what?
NorCal approach H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo is type H145 3 miles northeast of Hayward 400 feet.
No, following.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo NorCal approach. Squawk 6154.
I had to abort the landing because it was just becoming more and more of a disaster.
Yankee Papa Echo.
H145 Yankee Papa Echo radar contact 4 miles northeast of Hayward 900 feet.
Right, come on.
Roger H145 Yankee Papa Echo.
Scrub off the speed. I can see it in chat. Go and put the auto hover on. No! Come on. Stay there. Just inch forward. That's the hard part. See, we're slowly moving forward. Just stay like that. There's no need to rush. Look at the graphics and blowing up that much dust from the car park below. It's that building that's put me off. I'm terrified of banging into it. Come on. Start rock-a-bye baby. Stabilize. Done. Down. Bang! But we got down and we were on the biz, weren't we? Poor passenger must be like, oh my god! Just have a word with them before they get out. Dude, listen. You were lucky we never hit the building. Bless you. I hope you have a speedy recovery. Hope everything's all right. Oh! I think I've lost Timothy. Timothy's magic though, look. Watch, he can walk on it, that's what he does. That was one sketchy landing that. Oh yeah. Come on, Kev. We we made it now. Oh, look at Tim. Tim's everywhere. We made it though. We never hit the building. We evaded disaster. George, well, you're just diabolically no good, no help whatsoever. Frank, thank you for your assistance. Oh, my dilly days. Oh, let's get back to... Ten oh two p.m. Where are you going? 10:02 p.m. 11:02 in England, mate. And we have got school in the morning, haven't we? Do something else then. Okay. I want another mission. Should we get another helicopter? Okay. We'll go back to main menu. Music.
You know, Mansfield, that's the wickedest ravers.
We run rescue helicopters. We've got rescue, we've got army, we've got... This is going to be the stupid. I just think it's easy compared to flying a helicopter. Hell yeah. Change helicopter working myself. Oh, H145. Oh, firefighters know that took forever. That's gonna send it for me to be. Scenarios, you know, I think you have to make your own. Oh, Unless it tells us to take some like military cargo to somewhere. Can't really think. Leave the car racing so sappy.
Yeah.
Enjoy it better then. Poker? I can't remember this. It's always a smart ass in chat, isn't it? I'm not going to go to be a millionaire because I'm shit.
Yes, you dirty twin inside, this one's all for you!
What was that? Wait, while she finalizes, let me run the toilet. This is a banging tune. Loaded, let's see what it gives us.
When we said we was taking you back in time, we meant it.
I don't think it's lined up to give us mission yet. So we'll have to go in there. Right, so it's got unlimited. Oh, okay.
One, two, 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 one, two
I wonder why the engines failed straight away. I didn't even do nothing. Oh, it's a proper tune. Telling me to pick up the crew and then drop them off somewhere.
Clear for takeoff runway 19er, right age 145, Yankee Papa Echo.
I used to love this in the rave. This beat that comes in. Come on! Here it comes! Not love that. Oh my god. See, all it's telling me is load, unload. I don't. I know you just want me to go. I don't like flying these things. Shite. Don't like them. Let's just do it. Bullshit. Bored me. I don't like them. Only for you. So again, what I mean from my point of view, it's just this, the accelerate gob, that's it. Alright, Adam. Watch.
Welcome to the most thrilling 9 weeks of your flying career. I'm Lieutenant Diana Dreyer, call sign Apex, U.S. Naval Flight Instructor. I'm here to see if you've got what it takes to be an elite pilot in the FA-18E. Your goal is a high-performance takeoff with an unrestricted climb in afterburner. First, follow the lineup and wait procedure.
So pedals still the same. Left and right, line up, throttle control is still throttle control, and brake is your pedals, if you've got pedals, and then you push forward to brake. Like that.
Power to mill, and keep the jet centered down the runway.
Here we go.
Power.
controlling it by your pedals.
Advance the throttles to full power.
It's already on full. She naturally wants to climb, so go.
Steer the jet onto the center line. Retract your gear and then set your flaps to auto. We need full power for this launch. Push the throttles all the way forward.
Oh, she's full power.
Power to mill and keep the jet centered down the runway. Advance the throttles. Power to mill. Steer the jet onto the center line.
Okay. I will. Watch, I've got full lights.
Power to mill and keep the jet centered down the runway. Okay, max power.
Pull off the bayonet. Don't like it. Your fault, you asked me to get the helicopter. I mean, the jet, I don't like it. Don't like them. Commercial jet, yeah, fighter jets, just...
Where's the hunt?
Can't see the point. Even if it's in the Grand Canyon, I was flying with a friend, and he was like... Don't like them.
Sing it, come on, sing it!
From each other. Even loving me the holiday. Run away from each other.
Beautiful!
Oh! Me now. It's time for me to say I'm sorry.
Come on.
I just want you to stay.
Be like
you, that's just gonna make me get a VIP, isn't it? That thing's really odd. That one then.
Far away
from each other. Hold me now. Something needs to say I'm sorry. I just want you to stay.
You know what's coming? You're gonna blow the fucking roof off!
Oh no, we don't do gold. No, we don't do gold. We don't like gold. Dark grey and black. Oh, that's the one for me. Hey, did you see that? Look! 23 hours flying. I mean, next. I'll level up in 50 hours. So, let's see where it sends us. Right, let's get up by the... No, I'm thinking get up by the bridge. It's a VIP flight, so let's see where it sends us.
Even
away from each other.
Sing it!
Oh, me now. It's time for me to say I'm sorry. There's no one landing. No one landing. Oh shit, there is someone. There's two people. Let's go in there then. The shows of all mine. Even lovers need a holiday. Far away from each other. Hold me now. It's time for me to say I'm sorry. I just want you to stay. No, Liverpool's the best.
I want to hear you sing this one.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Sing it, Adam.
Yeah.
Wow. Shout out to Energy.
Yeah. We're floating.
Where's the noise for Vice and Lively? We're gonna get you hype on this and that's our joint up bowl. We kick it up, kick it up, and we go. We're jumping about the side of the venue, saving the minimum for NCU. Who can you do about it? We just want to do is come alive and direct me. Yes, you know just what to do.
Yankee Papa Echo at runway 19 right, ready for departure, straight out departure.
I will, once I get a mission. Don't switch my engines off, don't switch them off. Don't maintain them. Get a mission. Piddle shit! Should we go? Fuck it. Do you know what? We'll take them on a scenic tour over to Alcatraz! A mission, is it? So I may as well. I've got people on board. Look behind me. Right, it's a VIP mission, so we're going to do a tour mission to San Francisco Bridge, Alcatraz, and back. Okay, sort of, yes. Turn out towards the bay. And we've got people on board, so we'll have a little bit of a low level flight. Because people tend to like that, don't they? I fucking would if I was in it. And what we'll do is we'll take them out. We'll take them out to the sides, we'll do the sides, and then we'll come back in through the city, like a little bit of woo 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 woo, round the buildings. Oh god, someone's just got a warning.
Skywest 5265, contact ground.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, what we're going to do is fly out into San Francisco Bay.
121 decimal gate for Skywest 5265.
And then we're going to see here on run up to the bridge. Get on me like a proper tourist person. What you call them? Not tourist person. Oh my god! The mist in the air, can you see that? Yeah, you can see it because, I can see what you can see because the studio's showing me the same thing. Oh my god, no, don't go above the mist, say any. Look, watch the horizon. How cool is that? Let's get above the mist then for this. Come on. I think we'll take us up.
Skywest 5452 number 2 for landing. Follow the generic on final. Wind 297 and 14. Clear to land runway 28 right.
Let's turn around. So we're above the mist.
Yankee Papa Echo, leaving my
airspace.
That's us. Frequency change approved. Alaska 731, turn next taxiway.
San Francisco Tower, H145, Delta Hotel Yankee Papa, echo frequency change. Approach H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo is type H145 5 miles northeast of San Francisco, 1,700 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo approach. Squawk 6425.
Squawk 6425.
Now, we're all the way up here. Face ahead of us is the bridge. What do you want to do? I can't see you. Do you want to fly over? Sharon, do you want to fly over or under? What do you want to do? Under, okay. Frank, you've changed your clobber. Okay. Frank's with us again. So we're going to fly under the bridge. Fingers crossed. Well, we need to stop ascending then. So we're aiming for that side of the bridge right there. Can we fly under it? I was going to get that cocky then and go, no, we can't. We've done it before. Look at that beautiful descent. Pull back on the speed because we're gaining too much speed. Level it out a bit because we're descending too quickly. Oh, this helicopter is so maneuverable. So should we can either go that way or that way. One of the two, they're the iconic parts, like what you see in films and stuff. You don't really see the middle bit. I think we should go that way because we'll pass that barge at the same time, hopefully. That's what I'm trying to catch. Am I just a glutton for punishment or what? I think we should get it. So again, flying a helicopter, focus on where you go and stabilize everything to make sure you hit that target on time. Chan, you ready? Better put your seatbelt on. Frank, bear with me. You got me, yeah? Frank's with us. Here we go. A little bit of courage. This is going to be tight with that barge. Shall we? I'm thinking. Should we go on the right of the barge and then bank and then go under the bridge? How cool would that? That's like a proper Mission Impossible action shot. Aren't I? I'm getting out of my depth here, aren't I? Bring it, let's go. An eye on the altitude, 500 feet. The boat's definitely moving forward, you can see it's moving. It banged on something, but there's no way in the world we hit anything. We didn't hit anything. We'd have hit anything. We'd have crashed. Yacht, what you reckon? Say hello to all the boys and girls down there. I'm going to see if I can land on the bow of that boat. Is it the front or the back? I think it's the back where you're supposed to land, isn't it? The front looks like it's got the biggest space, but we'll go for the back. Can I? Because that's like
NorCal
a swimming
approach
pool.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo is type H145 6 miles southeast
nope.
of 22
stop,
Charlie
stop,
Alpha
stop,
400
stop, stop,
feet.
Stop.
Request flight following.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo NorCal approach. Squawk 7344.
Squawk 7344 H145 Yankee Papa Echo.
H145 Yankee Papa Echo radar contact 6 miles southeast of 22 Charlie Alpha 600 feet. Altimeter 29.97.
Roger H145 Yankee Papa Echo.
H145 Yankee Papa
Echo. I can't land on it, there's no way to land. Right, Alcatraz it is.
Good day.
135.1 for H145 Yankee Papa Echo. Approach H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo 500 feet.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo approach altimeter 29.97. Continue as planned.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo approach. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
cleared through Bravo airspace H145 Yankee
Papa
Echo.
God, it's so odd without VR, I can't see beneath me. Hey, come on, descend. In real life, I'd have flew into them trees behind me. But look at that! We landed on Alcatraz! Let's get some pictures right with you. We landed on Alcatraz. Do you know what? I don't think we would have been. Yeah, we would have hit them trees, wouldn't we? How cool. I wonder if you switch your engines off in this thing, they get out. What do you think? I don't know. Should we unlatch? Let's see what they're doing. No one getting out. Okay, hold on. We need a toilet before we go city crazy things. Oh, I'm bringing can on can. It must be a late night. Right. Well, you down there. Are you ready? So remember, we had San Francisco, and then we're going to take them up to Alcatraz, and then after we've done Alcatraz, we're going to dive bomb them through the city. So... do you know what? Quite a lot of money it costs to get these H145s. 70 UK pounds. But the additional add-ons, that hyper performance group, not being sponsored, give you fantastic. And just the sheer quality of the aircraft is just, for me personally, I like it. You know, commercial jets, yeah, them like F-18s and stuff, it's not really my boat. I don't really like all that. It's like when I play Forza, I don't really want a hypercar. I don't want a hypercar. I don't understand. It's not reality. You know, if you had a hypercar and it cost £5 million, you wouldn't really cane it down the track, would you? So, let's get back in. And let's take them up over the city. So... check out engines, back up to nominal. Everything's good, sensor our light, sensor our camera, should I say, our view. Let's go. Slowly on the throttle, there she goes, she moves, a little bit of left pedal, it should go vertical up. Wind's blowing us backwards. Left pedal, keep us straight. I'm still getting blued backwards, as you can see. Full collective. I'm reducing left pedal so she'll turn right. Over the tree line.
Approach H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo is type H145 6 miles southeast of 22 Charlie Alpha 300 feet. Request flight following.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo approach. Squawk 1207.
So, you want a little bit of excitement flying through the buildings.
H145 Yankee Papa Echo.
You know we're good with that.
H145 Yankee Papa Echo radar contact, 6 miles southeast of 22 Charlie Alpha 900 feet. Altimeter 29.97.
Roger H145 Yankee Papa Echo.
Here we go. So, as I always say about flying through buildings, find your line, find your road, stick to it, and remember to keep the vehicle consistent. You move and you're going to hit one of the buildings. Right, so here's a road. You should be okay. Just keep the aircraft stable. Don't use your pedals. We died. We definitely died for the simple reason. She just didn't pick up. My bad. Pretend me never.
Delta Hotel Yankee Papa, Echo 300 feet.
Look, I'm getting screamed at by everybody here. 100 feet. 100 feet. I know. 100 feet. 100 feet. We've already died once, just pretend it never happened. So we've got some long runs in here. Let's get up, let's get around, let's get in. There's a monument somewhere on me. See, I can't see because of me. I haven't got VR. I know there's a building right next to me. All right, come on, get down. Take that road in. No, take this one then. Okay. See, it doesn't go all the way in. Oh, look at that one.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo 300 feet.
I think that's the one. That's the line. That one on the beneath us, just there, right? This one beneath us. Now, I think that's the run in. So we'll get out. And we need to come over by that triangle. Yeah, so we'll fly. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll fly over by that church. Nose dive. And then go in. The police chasing us on our right hand side. Motherfuckers, wouldn't be surprised. Right, let's get in. Because I can't see the church. I genuinely can't see the church. Where's the church? There's one church there, but I don't think that's it. Fly over there. I don't think that's the church I want. I thought like it was a smaller church. Maybe I'm looking at it from a different perspective. Go sideways. So technically we should be able to go up and over and down a road. So here we go. No, maybe that's, I don't, I think that was it on the left. I've got it, got it, got it. It is. Here we go.
Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo. Request clearance to transition Charlie Airspace.
H145 Delta Hotel Yankee Papa Echo approach. Clear through the Charlie Airspace.
Clear through Charlie Airspace H145 Yankee Papa Echo.
We can't keep playing now, can we? We've killed them twice. You know. But hey! It's a shizzle, it's a bizzle. And hey ho. Some are good, some are bad. Anyway, listen, I'm going to leave it there for flying around tonight like a lunatic. Or shall we? Should we do a commercial flight? Come on, yeah, we'll do a commercial flight because I haven't done the landing challenge for ages, and it says we've got some new ones, so we'll do a couple of them. Leave me to the listener. See, I like flying, but I don't like flying 747s. New. Hold on. Why is it new? I've done this, but I don't know why it's saying new. I'm a bit lost. A bit lost here. So, coming around that mountain, I need to reduce to 160 knots. 150 by the time I get to there. Okay. I don't know what's new. I'm coming around to this mountain, so I need to reduce to 160. Yep. Gonna slowly turn because our runway is over there on the left. Keep the nose down. Not reducing speed. Power it just to maintain our height.
Uber speed.
See how tight it is? I've actually like overshot it, so we have to come all the way back around. 'Cause it's hard to see because it's on your left, so you don't really get a geometric view of it. You sort of having to go what the screen says in front. Right, so we all know it's over there, right? Okay, so yeah, watch this. So we'll start turning. Because we overshot it last time, so we'll turn early. That's the lights. That's the runway. Need to line up with them white lights. To maintain height. Otherwise we'll be ending in the ocean. Here we go. Wheels are down. Wheels are over there. Them three things. Up a bit, get over these trees. Get ourselves in, nose down. Broke the wheels. We got in. We survived. We're all alive. Don't worry about it. Famous bastards. What else? Excuse me? Excuse. While the approach is straightforward on runway. Size of the vehicles requires each. We'll be alright with that, don't you? Yes! I think we'll be good. Do that. Right, last one for the night. Come on! So the wind's blowing me that way anyway. Okay. Can't see the runway.
Over speed.
Still can't see the runway. I can't see the runway. I'll overshoot it. I can't see the where's the runway? Assuming it's in front of me. Right, Jesus, that's going to be tight.
Over speed.
Amy, that's going to be tight. That's really going to be tight. If I make this, it'll be a miracle. Straight up the wings, brakes, air brakes,
400,
air brakes,
300,
air brakes,
200, 100, 650, 430, 20, retard.
Stabilize, down. That was tight to get that in work though, wasn't it? So we now know why we know where it is. That's okay. Much more forward. Get with your own speed, but that's not me. That's the wind pushing us forward because the wind's behind us. So there's our runway over there to the left. I can see it, so we're going to take a slow turn. Let's go. Try and keep the runway inside as we're going round. Engines down to minimum at the moment, just cruising speed. The runway is literally ahead of us. Landing gear is down, as you can see. runway now is straight ahead of us. And from this point in, keep an eye on airspeed, altitude. We need some engines. Need engines to keep me up, but I don't need engines to give me speed. I've not misjudged it again, have I? Oh, for fuck's sake, it's over the... I misjudged it because I could see a town in front of me and I thought, no, Amy, that's not the place. It's not the place. So we need to keep on going. So I thought that over there is our landing. It's not. It's over there. So keep going, keep going, keep going. Get this time.
Over speed.
I thought that island was where we were landing, but it's not. It's over on this land. So. Names. See, we're not heading for that island no more now. So that island is was over there. We're going over here. Runway somewhere, as you know. Got it. Got you. Now, the only issue left is to land it. Well, at least I found the runway. That's a bonus. So it's helped. Right, reduce speed. Increase speed. It's definitely coming in too low. Stay straight. Focus on where you're landing. We done it, we landed. I got it. Ah, I don't need tires. So we're going to leave it there tonight. Thank you very much for watching the stream, as always. You know, if you like what you see, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you see the next time that I'm streaming. Give us a like, give us a share, and just share it everywhere. And you know what? Just leave a comment. Don't want to leave comments. I'm good, I'm bad. What do you want to see better? What games you want me to play? Oh, look at the Grand Canyon. Isn't that just the bee's knees? I love flying a helicopter through there. As you know, if you watch the streams. Give me some recommendations, what you want to see me do, and stuff like that. But peace, love, unity, respect to each other. God bless yous. And I'll see yous on Saturday night. Take care. Bye.